Harry the Mary.
Thank you, Natasha. Welcome, detectives. You in the market for some fine art today?
Ah, something tells me this stuff's a little bit out of our price range.
True beauty has no price.
Yeah, so you and Ted Kramer were friends?
I love Teddy. I can't believe what happened.
We understand you wanted to partner up with his firm.
Yeah, Teddy needed a little cash infusion. He was a good customer and a hell of a guy. I was trying to help him out.
His partner said they had plenty of dough.
Look, Teddy made a few deals his associates didn't know about. Big money plays with considerable risk.
And you offered to step in.
Yeah, but it didn't work out. It made no difference to me. Clearly, I don't need the money. But I felt bad for Teddy. I mean, he was in a tough spot.
He's in a tougher spot now. You know who might have killed him?
A lot of bad guys out there.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are the police, and this game is officially over. Sir, why don't you drop that bottle? Everybody get your hands out on the table. We can see them with your palms up.
Give those three a toss over there. Make sure they're not carrying.
Step back, sir.
What the hell is going on?
That's the man I'm looking for. Turn around. You're coming with us.
We have almost 400 grand in this pot.
Hey, you can walk away now or you can count your winnings in jail.
Hey, hands up.
You guys are making a big mistake.
The only one making a mistake here is you with your little gambling operation.
It's just poker, detective. It's a victimless crime.
Tell that to Ted Kramer. Get your ass out of here. You had a good night's sleep?
They could have questioned me last night and then released me.
Well, what fun would that be?
Guess you didn't like the holding cell.
We just wanted to give you a chance to see how the other half lives, you know? Sort of a sneak preview for you.
Please. I host poker games for my friends so they can have a little privacy and relax. What's the big deal?
You keep a piece of every pot. That's illegal.
I gotta pay for the room, the staff, refreshments.
And what about your Russian friends?
There's a lot of cash flying around. I like my guests to feel safe.
And what happens to your guests when they don't make good on their debts?
Are you guys serious?
Dead serious.
I sell art. Okay? To collectors all over the world. I don't kill people.
And the thugs at the hotel?
Look, poker is something I do for fun, to help out my friends.
Sort of like the way you helped out Ted Kramer.
Listen carefully.
Okay.
The most powerful people in the city play in my games, along with the billionaires who get them elected. They're all in my book. Names, dates, amounts won and lost. It's my little insurance policy.
Insurance policy against what?
You. These people don't want to read about their gambling habits in the newspaper. It's bad for business. So if you're smart, you'll back off before you get yourselves in serious trouble.
And if you're really smart, you'll tell us everything you know about the murder of Ted Kramer. Yeah.
Thank you. Good morning. Hi, Terry.
Good morning, Bruce.
Detective, are you going to charge him with anything?
Not at this time, no.
So I'm gonna take him with me. Good to see you. Thank you.
Remember, detective, a smart player knows when to walk away.
I'll remember that.
Let's go. Give my best to your father. He's a good man.
I will.
Have a good day.
Listen, these guys want to know if there was a plane scheduled to land here this morning. What was it?
A G4?
G4. You're kidding, right?
Have you had contact with a man named Jack Toller?
Toller? That guy from the news?
Yeah, he's a fugitive. Ditched the plane earlier this morning, a few miles from here.
And what's that have to do with us?
He intended to land it here.
Oh. Look at the aircraft I deal with here. This is a utility strip. Mostly recreational flyers. Light aircraft.
Whatever this guy Toller's up to, I'm glad he didn't end up here.
We're gonna need your entire flight record, please.
After you, gentlemen.
You're sure the guy. She infiltrated the police organization, starting as a second one of his companies. Within months, came a flowing source of intel, and then suddenly it stopped. We never found out how she got the scuffle.
Sneaking out of the apartment, all the secrecy.
It was a long journey, but worth it, I hope.
I'm glad you can explain everything. I was just so confused.
They wanted to scare me against me. That is how the CIA operates. Important thing to get together again. Now tell me again about the woman who watched you.
Annie. Her name is Annie Walker.
Our contact details for details as to what to do. We do not want Megan to die. Water, you should drink something.
Both killed, both imprisoned, both prisoners, you have us miles up in Amsterdam, two guards, and you're better off with 20.
You never got
lifeline, packed,
you.
You desperate,
I have it.
The meeting place,
Where is she?